Buenas tardes. Today is the 28th of May and I'm in Palacio de Bellas Artes. Came here to see Diego Rivera murals, and you're looking at one of his most famous ones, and where the man is trying to decide between socialism and capitalism. He painted a very similar one for Rockefeller Center, but the Rockefellers had it destroyed. So this is what remains here. But I'm just taking this video to show you how beautiful this building is. I mean, it's just spectacular. To focus in on this detail here, and look at that. I mean, it just, why go to Europe? Wow. It's just unbelievable. And then I'm going to show you the cupola here. I mean, look at that. It's so beautifully done. It's just hard to believe. Wow, in Mexico.